Morning. Today I'll be talking about bullying. Bullying is mistreating someone in an ill-mannered way. It can be physically or emotionally. Bullying is usually caused by peer pressure and family-wise. If you have grown up in an environment whereby your father or someone abuses a relative, then you grew up with that emotional pain. Then you take it out and become a bully yourself. And then, characteristics of bullying. A person who's a bully doesn't have self-esteem, is always close. Like, he's always cooped up. He doesn't talk about things. He always stays alone, prefers to be alone most of the times. Yeah.